of the names of the day of judgment, my brothers, is the day of exposure. And that day is not an easy day. That day is not an easy day. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he says, all of my ummah will be forgiven. They will be shown mercy. Except. Except the ones that did their haram openly, publicly. For these people, irrespective of whether it was a major or a minor sin, irrespective, they did their haram openly in front of people with no shame. The Prophet says sallallahu alayhi wasallam, for them there is no rahmah. And then he sallallahu alayhi wasallam, in the authentic hadith, he continues on to give an example. He said he is like the one who did his haram in the cover of night, and Allah provided a blanket over the haram that he did. Yani Allah covered it for him. Then in the morning he wakes up and he tears up the blanket that Allah put over his sin, and he starts to tell the people, wallah, I did this and I did this and I did this. For this person, there is no rahmah. And we need to understand, my brothers, again, we've established, we all do wrong, we all make mistakes, we know this. But the person that does his sin openly, publicly, with no shame, he tears up the cover that Allah provided for him. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is saying, for this person, there is no rahmah for him on the day of judgment.